These are the same trucks that just got stuck. They changed their tires. The cut tires took out every other lug. And now they're making it through in 3 seconds.